So recently I went and did something that most martial arts, or traditional martial artists at least, aren't willing to do, and that's put the entries of our traditional Silat to the test, figure out if they work or not. And a lot of people in the Silat world like to talk about what their grandfather did and how they were warriors and how warrior blood runs through their vein and all this sort of thing. But how do you know what really works until you test it? I mean, most Silat, that's what I trained in Southeast Asia, spending a lot of time there, being based there for over a decade, was always, you know, the guy would just leave his hand out. And what we always look for is functionality. Because for people like me who used to work doors and work with people who are aggressive and violent and intimidating and all those sort of things, they're not going to leave their hand out there for you. So we need to figure out what works. So I decided to break this down for the guys on our online learning center. I put up a new module of how to pressure test some of those traditional skills or those entries. And you know that if you don't block it properly, you'll get fucking smacked in the face. He's actually been a bit easy on him. So, その打ってるパンチがちゃんと届くようにね、当たる意識でお願いします。So I said, this time put some intention in there and actually punch them. Try and punch them. The person who's punching should try and punch them. And smooth. You don't have to punch so hard. You can punch a bit faster, but lighter if you want, but have like that, the intent to actually land one on. That's right. This guy training the defense needs to train a good defense. Yeah? So it's got to be practical and therefore becoming more and more functional type of training. That's the point of this exercise. Okay. Everyone talks about what works in reality. Well, unless you test it, you won't know. The only way to test it is with pressure. So spar with it. And we do it progressively. We make sure that we start off very basic, things are decided, and then gradually they become undecided. So you have to increase your ability to read an oncoming random committed attack. You'll see here what I've done is put the gloves and headgear on and really get the guys to commit with intent. In my opinion, having done martial arts most of my life, this is the only way you can find out what works, what's realistic, and really what's effective. So have a look what else we've added this week, guys. Click the link below and that will give you access to all of our courses for just $1.